Now, if you start reading them, it's okay. It's going for sale.
Yeah, it has already been tempered. Right from that time, that national park has not taken place. But for today, we have national park here, they can no longer come here. But onto proper negotiation with the park, that the community felt they want to build a structure in the community, they don't have wood. Yes. When they go and meet the CP, conservator of park, Cross City National Park, if they negotiate with her very well, they will give them. Yeah. Caroline Samuel Olori. Yeah. So, this place, if you're a day like this now, if you look at this way, that is what we call iron wood, Leucaria alata. It's a very hard wood. It's also used for construction of 9/11 railway. Now, that's why you see that 9/11, each time it has accident, the backside of it, it can never got spotted. It will not got spoiled.
The truck.
Because it is a very hard wood. If you are not strong enough, you are starting your business, don't go into it because your power chainsaw will get bad.
But the community, they didn't show this one.
They cannot come here because this is a protected area now.
Yes. I thought before this.
All this time, they cannot come here, but they were using it where you park your car. They were using that place. Okay. Now, National Park came into existence. They said no. They will not want the community to encroach into this place again. They should go back. That's why, as they are going back, you see one signpost. That's a buffer zone. No lobby.
Buffer zone.
No hunting. No sign.
What is signboard now?
The way people view is just this song.
It's not that you don't come early enough. You are coming enough, you have seen enough animals. Oh. Always come either early in the morning or later in the day. When you come, you spend some time, you watch out, you see what.
Early morning, you mean like what time?
If you come like between that 6, 7 o'clock, you see animals live.
Isn't it road end, yeah?
The road? Yeah. You see, continues.
Where's the mighty, vast...
Yes. This is the community again. Okay. The back you put in the is very nice. You cannot see, this is typical forest now. You can't find them.
Really? I didn't know that. I thought there would be lots of mosquitoes.
No, they will not.
As I was like, oh, a lot of things to bite me.
Yeah, there will be no mosquitoes here.
Why is it because there's nothing to bite?
Yeah. This is what we call water bank. When you're like testing in the forest, you don't have any water to sustain you. Just cut it. The water is very pure. You sap it.
Are you serious?
Like having some gunshot. If you cut it, you sap the water, it will sustain you to where they are taking you for treatment. Wow. It's very nice. It's called water van.
Water van.
It's medicinal.
Medicinal, yes. Yeah.
So you guys are all against the superhighway situation.
Yeah, that is why they stop it. Because they have encroached into the park. They have damaged so many things, even the elephant that we have. Many of these elephants had to migrate to Cameroon. So that's why.
Everyone was against it.
Yes. But for now, I think so far, we have agreed on something. Maybe later they will continue it again.
Continue?
Yeah, but they will not enter the park. It will be, they will leave some kilometers away. No, they will not, because there are people. There are people that will supervise the activities. What they will be doing.
The superhighway was supposed to lead to Cameroon.
Yeah. This is Mbukpayo.
Mokpaboyo. Okay.
The fruits are not there.
Yeah, no, this is not the season, but this year the thing did not bear. This is a hot leaf.
Okay, it's in Kenny.
It's in Kenny.
Okay.
Yeah. We are not going too far. We are ending up here. I don't want you to see the park now. When you come,
you come
along with your family.
No, they will not come. I'll come along.
That one, you will kill me that day. That one, my sister will kill me that day. Okay. Yes. He might not know.
What kind of tree is this?
This is a Brastegia erucoma, Achi.
Achi?
Yeah, it's a very old type now.
Wow. Okay.
It has lasted for donkey of years, so there's no way again that it can do very well again.
Okay.
But if for some other time that you come, I will take you to somewhere. This is what we call Hensia criminata. It's called Atama.
Okay.
Like half cough, you break in of the branches, chew it, you subside the cough. It's also used for cooking of soup.
Yes.
Look at this one. This one is called Xanthoxylodes. It has small tongues there. Well, like this one is good for people who have a sore in their leg. How do they use it? Very big wound. That water is coming out here. You look for those chuguchugu there. You cut them, grind them. Put small quantity of ogogoro by grinding it. Add this into nibok. Do it all. Then rub it at that particular place where you're having this sore there. Then you see how big maggots will be coming out. I'm telling you. From nowhere, it will surely come out because this is another medicinal plant, as you see it.
We are having a sign. We are having a signboard here. What does it stand for? Okay.
We are into the park now, which I think that we have two types of forest, the secondary and the primary.
Okay, okay.
Inside all now, this is the primary forest that has not been tampered with. From here, Nkunaya Ebere, as it is this way. From here to where we have the camp is 8 kilometers.
Oh, there's a camp here.
There is a camp, another camp, where I was heading before I was posted down to this place. Then here we have Ekuri Ifunpa, as is this way. It takes you like 2 days to spend in the jungle before you arrive. Now if you leave like today, you leave around at 6 a.m. By 6 p.m. you should be here, Ifunpa. Then the next day you leave Ifunpa 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. you should be in Ekuri. From here you can bus at Ubura, you can bus at Ochon, from Ochon to Ohana. You spend some days.
Last two weeks.
This thing go.
This is right inside the park now.
You can follow here to Kwa River.
You can follow here, you can bus at anywhere. For now, I know how to take my bearing. I can still find myself. You look at those things there. That is the beacon stone. To tell you that is the boundary between the buffer zone and the path. This is the cut line. Even though you are a blind person, by the time you get to this particular point, you see it. If we ask you, do you know where you are? You say, no, you don't know. But did you see anything like boundary there? You say, I have seen one beacon stone.
Okay.
We have arrested you. Yes. Even trespassing. Even coming to pick any of the plant. For not coming with their permit, we arrested.
Okay.
We have rangers here that are working here. They're like force. They patrol the area every day. They go on surveillance at the end of the day.
Okay.
If I know that maybe there is a lot of logging or any kind of activities here, I will now write to the management.
Okay.
Give me the central mobile squad to come and see how they can assist me. Come join with my team here. Go into the field. Make sure we arrest them.
They sleep in the forest.
Why? That is our main job. We have everything. Even though anytime you come, you feel like sleeping inside the forest. It's for me to assign some two rangers. I must be there with you. We are right inside. So, across the national park, in fact, we are highly blessed. There are a lot of things that you see, like this elephant. We have elephant here. We have red river bush pig.
How about this leopard?
Leopard.
No, we have leopard. Yeah, we have it there, but we don't have lion. Because okay. You know, lion can never survive in this kind of a tropical rainforest. It survive in the savannah region.
Oh, Oga, Mbezanga to you.
The one where you go see in a person, a human being go come turn in.
You know, go see. You know, it cannot survive here. Cannot do very well.
The lion. Okay.
Because of food.
Okay.
The area here is very difficult. He survives in that north side where they have grassland there. Mm. They can sight from distance. He's there already waiting when you see that the other animals are coming in those their salt lake to come and drink water. It's already there. One. Yeah. He can't do well there.
Yeah,
you know, there. You cannot see it. You can see leopard and other things. Bush dog. Those are all those things. You know, the right from the history of Cross National Park, we have never seen lion. Still go for more research, they will tell you.
That so, we don't have it.
This one will burst at the camp. Okay. This one will have the rock formation. But it's just because of the mission. Yeah. If not, and yeah, I'm not supposed to go there.
This is only one trip. This one. Complete one trip.
Yeah, you see, that is why we are doing a lot of things. I like the insane people because I work there for 2 years.
How many species of snakes do we have in Costa
Rica? We have about 75% of snakes. They are friendly, they are not poisonous. Mm-hmm. It is only when you have this wicked intention of going to hurt them. If you go there to hurt them, they have already finished you. But if you have this Garcinia cola is a bitter cola. Mm-hmm. If you have it with you, in your pocket there, as you are walking, you scare them. It's another good medicine. When you have chest pain, stomach problem, it serves as one of the antidote. It's a stimulant. It's
But in case you have like snake bite, are they from?
Yes, very good. It's a very good question. When you have snake bite, first of all, what you do is not have your hanky with you in the field. You look for any rope. Tie that particular spot.
For example, if it's here, you tie it.
Tie that place so that the poison now, the venom now, should not circulate around the body. Then chew bitter cola, make it watery, place it there. It will help to suck the poison out. Then urinate, put it in any of the container, drink it. It's very good.
Mm.
Then in the absence of that bitter cola, look for salad, afan. Chew it again, make it look watery, place it there. Among the two, choose one. Chew it or place there, it will help to suck the poison.
It has to be one of it.
Yes.
Chewing or...
Yeah. Those are the things we do in the forest. I can't even remember when I took drugs.
Wow.
If I am sick, it's just for me to come and look for the quinine tree. If I don't look for quinine tree, I'll look for it too long ever. If I don't want to use that one, the Ejakun people call it Ugok, O-G-U-K. So I know it's not an easy thing. By 1st of August this year, will make me 13 years old in the job. So I'm telling you, it's not an easy thing. That was my fear. When Prof was like,
no, this can be true.
Video, right?
Yeah, video is all good.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, video. You can tell us something now because I'm going to share the video.
Oh, please, talk something.
Well, but I am really happy today to see our husband. It looks as if it is a dream, but it's real.
Honestly.
Is this not Ayo? I say, my in-law. I was disturbed, so when I immediately saw him, I said, well, I'm happy for seeing him. Take good care of your husband.
There's nothing like joy if you meet somebody in a strange land, you know. It's so joyful. I'm very happy, sir. You're welcome.
There is joy in me because he's somebody for how many years now?
That you've not seen.
I've been looking for a way to see him.
Okay.
Ask him the day he came and carried her, he gave me a shirt. I said, you should give to some other person.
Okay.
I was weeping.
Okay.
That girl was so good to me.
Mm-mm.
Among all the people I have, I went to visit her. Brother, I shed tears. Okay. You know the tears I was sharing? My bossa was bad.
But
he brought one brand new bossa and gave to me. That is the person that will see me and say that is.
That is, it's true.
So, but today, where is she? Though the nature has already said I will not turn back and marry her. So that
marry,
person outside
will marry.
Carry her.
It's okay. Happy. So what's your name?
My name is Mr. Benjamin Ikum Ojaba.
Okay, Mr. Yeah. Benjamin. You're meeting Nikki Ofiong.
Nikki, it's a pleasure.
Thank you very much. Welcome. Yeah.
So let's go back.
Okay.
So, I have to come back here.